We all know that electric vehicles are game changers for cutting emissions and saving on fuel costs. With benefits like bidirectional charging, they are truly shaking up the automotive world. Hi, I'm Ricky, an engineer here at Mouser. Welcome to Need to Know, where we break down the latest in tech to empower you with insights for deeper research and discovery. And here is what you need to know about EVs and their bidirectional charging systems in under 5 minutes. In the last few years, EVs have really taken off. Thanks to the green movement and some seriously impressive battery upgrades, global EV sales skyrocketed from 3 million units in 2020 to an estimated 14 million units by the end of 2023. That's an impressive 367% increase. When properly designed and used, these EVs provide scalable, cost-effective solutions that can adapt to a wide range of needs. EVs run on batteries charged by the electrical grid, and thanks to advancements in their technology, they are really pushing the boundaries of range and performance. But like any other technology, EVs have their own challenges. Finding charging stations and dealing with range anxiety, you know, the fear of running out of power, are still major concerns. Now, let's shift gears and talk about something that is revolutionizing the way we think about EVs, bidirectional charging, which includes technologies like vehicle-to-grid, vehicle-to-home, and vehicle-to-building. V2G in particular allows for a two-way energy transfer between the grid and EVs. This means that your EV can pull power from the grid and send power back. Implementing bidirectional charging has the potential to make a major dent in our carbon footprint. However, bringing renewable energy into the grid has unique challenges. What happens to solar power at night or on cloudy days? What happens on days with low wind speeds? And can you really convert renewable energy to electricity in a completely carbon-free way? These big questions need to be steered in the right direction. One way to address these challenges is through bidirectional charging, which optimizes battery usage, provides on-demand power, and stores excess energy for future use. Your EV home charger is a key piece of infrastructure that can send power back to the grid or even power your home. The same electrical pathways that charge your battery can also collect excess energy and supply it back to the grid, often at fair market or negotiated prices. V2G technology connects vehicle batteries with remote storage to boost supply during peak times and optimize charging during low demand. V2G empowers owners to be smarter energy managers. It offers valuable insights, potentially reduces electricity bills, and even lets them turn a profit by selling excess power back to the grid. But V2G goes beyond just powering vehicles. The data it collects on electricity use patterns helps utility companies optimize energy production based on demand, trends, and consumer behavior. A key societal benefit of V2G is that it provides remote energy storage to places that never had it before. Storing, regulating, and supplying on-demand power to a vehicle or to the grid are some of the most transformative advantages of integrating vehicle electricity into the grid. Solar panels power the green revolution in EV charging, converting sunlight into electricity that charges the vehicle's battery. This stored energy is not just for driving. Integrating solar with battery storage smooths out the electricity supply, making it available on demand for home usage. Bidirectional charging technology takes it a step further, addressing the storage challenge for renewable energy by allowing EVs to act as mobile power banks, facilitating wider adoption of clean energy sources. And that's the lowdown on EVs and bidirectional charging. Want more details? Visit our website and read this article. As always, thanks for watching, and don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel for more. See you next time.